Quantities surveyors often use standard abbreviations when preparing bill of quantity, takeoff, construction specification. It is essential for quantity surveying students to have a knowledge of these abbreviations and terminology. So in this video, we'll be looking at some of the abbreviations and terminology commonly used by quantity surveyors. But before we dive into this video, if you enjoy my content, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified anytime I drop a new content. Without further ado, let's get into this video.